Ain't talking bases, two 12s in the trunk. You can't escape your fate, we've been in hell for some months or some years. And this my retribution, this shit ain't a fable, it could get fatal. This your execution. And my pockets is empty, it really be hurting. I'm steadily working, I'm stomping through your city. Rather be somewhere overseas, maybe Spain or something. Getting catered in the caters where I don't hear my neighbors saying nothing. Playing games with my babies while you get paid for fronting. I guess it counts for something. This for the people saying that I won't ever amount to nothing. In the clouds and I'm buzzing. Higher than the planes, corrupting the drivers, hiding inside your brain. That's the media's purpose, intervening with hypocrites and they seated in churches. That's believing I'm worth is beyond what you see and on the surface. I see crowds of people, I got no money to give them. We should take the money that's funding the system that could feed hundreds of millions of children, another civilian dead. Cause it's no funds to treat them. In a world full of a bunch of demons, tell me how we sleeping, knowing the facts that our hearts must be frozen, the blood running cold. It's like money's worth more than your soul, and now you know. It's like money's worth more than your soul. Hearts must be frozen, the blood running cold. It's like money's worth more than your soul. And our hearts must be frozen, blood running cold. Look, we wasn't the first ones in America. How can we say who can live here? This shit is terrible. We took when they were nice to provide it. We even took their lives with countless acts of violence. We in other countries fighting for oil when we got problems of our own right on US soil. Quit thinking that you're royal. Bloody clothes, soil.